This is more like it. This blade has no equal.
Do you want to die? Get out of here!
Echidna!
Hmm? Ah, perfect.
I'm here for my father's sword.
You don't give up, do you? Sorry, boy. I need this sword. If you want it...
Then I'll take it by force.
That's what I like to hear.
It's over.
Right.
Is that all?
It was unavoidable.
Ow! Ha! Ha! I won't hold back.
Is that it?
Too slow.
I'm okay.
This is the end.
Over here!
Thank you.
You didn't need 5 years after all. Not bad, kid.
Give me the sword!
I guess you earned it. This is for keeping me amused.
Why are you collecting the legendary weapons?
I need them to kill Dignus.
Huh? Why would you?
Dignus destroyed me in battle years ago. I plan on returning the favor.
I don't understand.
I doubt you could. That man never kills his opponents. He simply fights them over and over again. When you've been beaten that many times, you start to realize how powerless you are. So you either follow Dignus, or take your own life.
So you...
Don't get the wrong idea. I've pledged no allegiance to Dignus. I'm simply waiting for a chance to kill him, but he never lets his guard down. So I've spent my time training and searching for a weapon that can defeat him.
The legendary weapons.
Exactly. I thought I could kill Dignus if I had a legendary weapon. But I can't seem to get my hands on one.
A weapon wouldn't.
I know. It's just a poor excuse. Deep down, I'm afraid of him. You showed me that, boy.
I did?
Yeah, as I watched you improve. Real strength has nothing to do with the weapon you wield. If your will is strong enough, you don't need weapons. You'll never give up, will you, Spiro? No matter what happens.
Echidna.
Face him, Spiro. For me. You might just have what it takes to beat him.
I will defeat Dignus. Even if I can't do it alone, my friends are with me. Together, we can beat him.